Bobby Orr is the Norris Trophy winner. He did a complete circle and then with a terrific shot scored on the short side.
Another angle here on this one too, Aaron.
He certainly did. If McGregor had taken the puck away from him, he would have clear sailing. But he had the puck shielded pretty well with his body.
Much about Orr at that point. Moving in the shot, he scores! To see it again, I think he plain blew that right through Bill of York's stick.
Well, got the face off to Orr, faked the pass, they moved into the center and just let that slap shot go. You can see there's four, five players in front of Bill of York.
Cassino with Cash, but one man back. The pass to Cash for the shot. Just trickled in, and that makes it 3-0. Esposito moved in with only Russo back. Russo cleared to make the defensive play, and it was centered to Cashman. His shot, Delmuer got a piece of it, but watch it just trickle by and roll oh so slowly across the red goal line. 3 seconds, puck comes to Orr, and Bobby Orr